what is up, guys? I see a goblin, and I'm very tired. And welcome to the next day. He's escaping. So now, in a few moments here, we're gonna do some spray painting. You can't see it. It won't focus. Those white things in the cardboard box. Those are going to be spray painted. I'm gonna check this for a little bit. I'm gonna see if I can get it on tape. It's really the first time I've spray painted something like this. Also, we're going to spray and paint those black things down there tomorrow. It's car parts for the 940. So yeah, gonna take this up and I'm gonna take you with me, I think. So that went pretty good, I think. I'm gonna let them dry, then I'm gonna turn them around and do the rest tomorrow. Thank you. So now I have four of those. It's, I don't know what it's called, but you place them where the wheels are. So when the wheels goes round and round, doesn't splash up like water and shit. So, but I have a white car. So I decided to spray paint them white. Yeah! So now, both the videos, yesterday and the day before that, are edited. And now we're just waiting for the party vlog to render. Then I'm gonna upload it. And then I'm gonna upload yesterday's vlog. And then we are in business. I don't know what it's called, but then we're... The circle goes around. Something like that. Hey, wanting a cake? I got some. Yes. Playing on the floor. Oh yeah. I need to go and check on the things that I spray painted. Let's take out the remote. Let's click. Hey, one thing that I've been considering is if me and Anna are going to do a Q&A. I hope you enjoyed that, because I just sat here and was thinking about life. And then I realized, wouldn't it be funny if for each word there's a new camera winkle? Winkle, that's the Swedish word. Camera angle, I mean. So let's see how that turns out. But yeah, I'm considering of try to do a Q&A sometime and get Anna to do it with me. Wouldn't that be fun? Or what do you think? But I just watched all that different angle shots, and I think it's pretty funny. So let's see how it turns out. I need to do some small editing on it, because to make it fit better together. There's a balloon. Still waiting for that render though. It's gonna take 26 minutes, and it's 12 minutes. 14 minutes remaining, sorry. So, yeah! Well, on that note, now it's time for a diaper change! I think someone has poo-poo! He's not impressed. So, diaper is changed. Now it's playtime. Let's see if this works. Let's try to do it again. I'm gonna put you down right here. Hold on. Put you up like this. No, let's try. Oh, we missed. Ganska dig. Du får hoppa fan grön. We're playing hide and seek. Tjena. I can see his feet. Over there. I got this thing as well, and this thing is a thing that I had on the stream. It's very funny. Let's see how he reacts to that. See how the cat reacts with the other thing. The cat, I think something's wrong with the cat. He's been sleeping all day. Didn't
well, play. In yesterday's vlog, I talked a little bit about the blood moon thing, and apparently here in Sweden, Värmland, where we live, you couldn't even see this shit. So, yeah.
Kram is Swedish for hug.
Yeah.
Can I hear your heartbeat? Well, this ain't good. So, what? Didn't the vlog... Well, it's right here. Can I play it? Where's the intro? Eight minutes something. Oh, well, here you go. Intro in the middle of the vlog. Here's the thing to do when your kid is sad. And he moved.
So now, in about 5 minutes, we're going to pick Anna up. And then I don't know, but she talked a little bit about before on the lunch that she wanted to go shopping. So let's see what's happened.
I don't know if you can hear that, but it was a thunder.
If you can see,
it's finally raining in Sweden.
It hasn't rained since like May, and it's finally raining, and it's a big ass thunderstorm coming. So yeah. That's nice. But I'm gonna end today's vlog here. Don't forget to subscribe. Leave a like rating. And comment about the t-shirt. I will see you guys tomorrow.